Excellent. Welcome to Millennium Stage. And now please welcome Nani.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do a set of Ladino songs tonight, which is the language of the Spanish Jews. It's also the language that my grandmother used to speak, and I kind of forgot and rediscovered on the streets of Morocco a few years back. But all this and more in the songs. The first song will be No tiene hija, no tiene amiga, which means if you don't have a daughter, you don't have a friend. It's my own composition. ¿Quién quiere a la rosa? No mira el espino. No me llores por ser prove, sino por ser solo. Haz cuando puedes, sino cuando quieres. Déjame en paz, me haceré lugar. Déjame curar tus heridas, sintiendo tu dolor. Esperaré de otros oficio de locos. Mejor solo que al acompañado. Alo, alo, echa la persona a lo que si te sale.
A veras buenos,
quiero, madre, no quiero. Hija mía, te voy dar al bachico. Por favor, te rogo, toma al bachico. No quiero, madre, no quiero. Ella me va arrastrando bajo. No quiero, madre, no quiero. Mira lo que haces, dar al tiño oso. No quiero, madre, no quiero que en el tiño oso. Dale camino, no hay reposo. No quiero, madre, no quiero. The next song is a traditional song, Cuando el Rey Nimrod, and it's going to be released as my new single next week, if you guys want to check it out on YouTube. There's a really nice music video shot in the ancient Jerusalem Arabic market, so check it out next week. Cuando el Rey Nimrod. Cuando el Rey Nimrod al campo de salía, miraba en cielo en la estrella, vido una luz ante en la judería, que había de nacer Abraham Avinu. Abraham Avinu, padre querido, padre bendito, luz de Israel. Abraham Avinu, padre querido, padre bendito, luz de Israel.
Cuando de mi flor al campo de salía, miraba en cielo era estrella. Vino una luz grande en la judería que había de nacer. Adama vino a ver a Marino, padre querido, padre bendito, luz de Israel. A ver a Marino, padre querido, padre bendito, luz de Israel.
Thank you. We're moving forward with a very special Ladino dialect that came from Bulgaria, because the Spanish Jews were expelled in the Middle Ages by the Inquisition, and they ran away mostly to north of Africa, but also to the Balkan countries and Turkey. And the biggest community actually is in Turkey nowadays. And this is a lullaby, durme durme, which means sleep, sleep. And my grandmother used to sing it to me when I was a child.
Durme, durme, querido y chico, durme, durme, sin ansia ni dolor. Cierra tus lujos ojitos, durme, durme con durme, durme con sabor. De la cuna salirás y la escuela entrarás. Y tú allí, mi querido y chico, criaturas tiri. Y tú allí, mi querido hijico, criaturas dirías. Durme, durme, querido hijico, durme, durme, sin ansia ni dolor. Durme, durme con sabor. De la escuela salirás y la escuela entrarás. Y tú allí, mi querido hijico, criaturas dirías. Yeah.
In the last 2 years, I've been working on a project to try and revive the Ladino language, because it's a dying language nowadays. Only about 30,000 people speak it worldwide. And I've been writing new songs in Ladino, and this is one of them. It's called Una Segunda Piel, which means a second skin. And in the Sephardic tradition, you have a custom that when you reach golden years, you throw a big party to your friends and family and invite everybody to sew the shroud of the dead around you on a big table as you lie down meditating. And it sounds very morbid, but I promise you it's a happy song because it symbolizes a rebirth. When you are in that meditative state, you're supposed to think of all the things you want to leave behind in this world and continue to the next phase of your life happily ever after. And at the end of the party, the shroud is going in the cupboard, of course, and you continue from that moment on as a new reborn person. And for this, I would need your assistance. Would you like to sing with me? Yeah? So it's kind of easy because it has no lyrics and it's just do-do-do. Do. Do 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 do. Let's try. Come on, a little louder. Yes. Do 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 do. I'm gonna give you a sign, right? Go on, go on. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Caminos de leche y miel, deja los celos casa. Espero que vengas a mí, nadie me debe nada. La mañana se ve el buen día, yo
do 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 do
Well done, guys. And this song is about girl power. So all the girls in the audience, how many girls do we have? Raise your hands. Girl power. La comida la mañana. All the way from the Middle Ages. So me too was available back then too.
La comida la mañana, la tarde la traigo atrás. La comida la mañana, la tarde la traigo atrás. Que lo sepa la mi madre que yo quiero desposar. Que lo sepa la mi madre que yo quiero desposar. Ya ra 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 ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra 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 ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra ta ya ra. Hizo amor con mi señor. Ta ra 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 ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra la ra 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 ya ra 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 ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra tu pam 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 ya ra 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 ya ra ta ya ra ya ta ya ra pa ya ra ya ta ya ra 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 ya ra 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 ya ra pa ya pa ya pa ya ra ta ya ra ya ta pam pam pam.
First. So usually in my shows, I give the audience an opportunity to guess the next song. And if you guess correctly, please raise your hand and say the name of the song, because you could win a discount on my new album.
Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me dio dos luceros que cuando los abro perfecto distingo lo negro del blanco y en el alto cielo su fondo estrellado y las multitudes en hombre que yo amo. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado el sonido, en el abecedario, con las palabras, y pienso de claro, madre, amigo, hermano, iluz alumbrando la yuta del alma del que estoy amando. Gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida. Que aquí está su marco, así yo distingo dicha de quebranto, dos materiales que forman mi canto, en el canto de todos, de tus ojos claros. Gracias a la vida que me ha dado tanto, me ha dado el distingo, dicha de quebranto, las yo distingo, dicha de quebranto, los dos materiales que forman mi canto, en el canto de ustedes, que es mi vida. Mismo canto en el canto de todos, que es mi propio canto. Gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida, gracias a la vida.
Thank you. So who guessed the song?
Gracias a la vida.
Oh, four different people. You all get a discount. All right. Sin ningún. This is one of my songs as well. And it's quite an interesting story because when I started writing new songs in Ladino, I didn't speak the language very well yet because I only heard it at home from the other room when the grown-ups didn't want me to understand. So I had to kind of relearn it. And I went to take lessons with a rabbi in Leiden, that's in the Netherlands. And he taught me the language, and he also showed me a lot of ancient texts. And one of them surprised me especially. It's a text from the 13th century, and it's probably one of the earliest recollections of a transgender experience. And in this text, there are three characters, the mother, the father, and the daughter. The song starts with the father cursing the mother's womb for giving him only seven daughters and not any sons. The mother replies with, please, Lord, well, she refers to the father, please, senor, please, father, don't curse us. And then the daughter steps up and she says, well, okay, you want a boy, I have the making of a man, so I will be the boy you always wanted. And when I saw this text, I thought, this is an amazing opportunity to connect an ancient language to our modern lives today. So I had to compose it. And this one is Sin ningún hijo varón, which means without any sons.
Thank you. maldita tripa de madre que siete hijas parió. Maldita tripa de madre sin ningún hijo varón. No más maldigas mi padre, no más maldigas mi señor. No más maldigas mi padre, no más maldigas mi señor. Si es por la vuestra guerra, la guerra la venzo yo. Si es por la vuestra guerra, la guerra la venzo yo. No vos maldigas mi padre, no vos maldigas mi señor. No vos maldigas mi padre, no vos maldigas mi señor. No mos maldigas, mi señor. Calla, calla tu hija, que es vergüenza y vida yo. Calla, calla tu hija, que es vergüenza.
So, from this very dramatic text, we go to the kitchen, because in the Ladino tradition, most of the songs are either written about food, wrongdoing and love, and passing away. And this song, well, has two of the three, and it's about the aubergine, and it's seven different recipes, how to prepare the eggplant. Los guisados de la berenjena.
Siete moros de guisados, se guisa la berenjena. La primera que la guisa es la baba de Elena y la hace bocadillo. Y la mete de una cena. Esta comida se llama comida de berenjena. la segunda que la guisa es la mujer del jamás. La cabaca por adentro, la hinchi de arosmot. Y esta comida se llama la comida la dolma. Esta comida se llama la comida la dolma. A mi tío c'era sí que le agrada beber vino. Con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. A mi tío c'era sí que le agrada beber vino. Con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. En la tercera que la guisa la mujer del chamás, la cavaca pura rientró la hinchide a rosmo tiesta. Comida al almondrotti, esta comida se llama la comida al almondrotti. La alburnia es saborita, es color y es color. Venaremos una cena, nos gozaremos los dos. Antes que salga el gozano y le quite la sabor. Antes que salga el gozano y le quite la sabor. A mi tío c'era sí que le agrada beber. Con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. A mi tío c'era sí que le agrada beber vino. Con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. Para dar y ararara dia, para dia dai, di ararara di. Vecina la prepara con mucho aceite de oliva. Estos platos acompañan a los rostros de gallinas. Estos platos acompañan a los rostros de gallinas. En las mesas de las fiestas siempre brilla la candrágola. Hacemos pastelicos y os frían en los platos. Esperando per servido con los huevos caminando. Esperando per servido con los huevos caminando. Agrada beber vino, con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. A mi tío c'era sí que le agrada beber vino, con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien al vino. La cena que la guisa la mujer y más y anina la prepara Filistín, la hija de la vecina y la mete. Forno de cabeza de la cocina, con aceite y con pimienta la llaman una mejina. A mi tío c'era sí que le agranda beber vino, con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien ale vino. A mi tío c'era sí que le agranda beber vino, con el vino, vino, vino mucho y bien ale vino.
Thank you. All right, so two more songs left, guys. Are you in the mood? Woo! There you go. So the first song is Ir Me Quiero, which means I want to go. I don't really want to go. I would have played another 2 hours, believe me. But if you want to talk to us after the show, you're very welcome. You're going to have a little stand there, and you can come sign up for our mailing list, for instance, and tell us your stories, because we might write a song about it. And this one is about walking to Jerusalem. Again, we circle back to girl power, because the Ladino language was preserved by the women of society, and usually in secret, inside the house. So they were singing about unattained love, unattained journeys that they wanted to embark on, and food, of course. So this one is about wanting to walk to Jerusalem, and a 14-year-old girl is asking her mom, "Mom, can I have the permission to walk to Jerusalem?" Considering that she's in the Iberian Peninsula in the Middle Ages, it's quite a long walk. So the mother refuses, of course. But then the daughter starts dreaming what it would feel like to taste the holy water and try the fruit in the land of milk and honey. So this one is Irme Quiero.
Irme quiero, madre, a Jerusalén, comer de sus frutos, beber de sus aguas.
Song, guys and girls. This one is a combination of Turkish and Ladino, because like I said, the biggest community of Ladino speakers today is in Turkey. And the Turkish lyrics are like a mean love song. I love you too much, so I kind of hate you as well. And the Ladino lyrics are considered a children's song about frogs, but since the frogs are frying on the pan, it's also kind of mean. So this one is Çok Seni Severim.
Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Severim. Friendo sus muesecitas, friendo sus muesecitas. severi, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. Siberia, şalara, tona sentando en el canton. Siberia, şalara, tona sentando en el canton. Friando sus buenas fritas, espartiendo a sus hermanitas. Friando sus buenas fritas, espartiendo a sus hermanitas. Ben seni severim, çok seni severim. 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 Ben seni severim, çok seni severim.
Thank you very much. Liam Christie on the guitar. And Dan Kerfurst on the percussion. My name is Nani. Thank you so much for having us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. As we prepare for another performance, we ask that you help us by heading towards the back of the seating area so we can safely put away our chairs. If you would like to meet with the artists, they'll be in the back at the merchandise table. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the rest of your evening at the Kennedy Center.